And welcome back to the Reactor today. It's Cambridge at home. It's a big game today. It's on Friday we beat Exeter 1-0. Today we've got a massive crowd on, but it's raining. Raining quite hard actually. But yeah, Cambridge in the last five, they've won two, lost two, drawn one. Bolton, we've won two, drawn two and lost one. Cambridge sit 22nd in the league, we sit 5th. But every team around us are on the same points as us, which means we have to win today. But yeah, let's hope we do. My score prediction, I'm going to go for a 2-1 Bolton win. And yeah, I'll see you at the Uni Bowl.
Some people need some special silver, so please, could you give it for our Wembley winning Wanderers, Ricardo Santos, Jack Arrigo, Yolanda Larson, Kyle Dempsey, and Tim!
Boys. got it.
One good touch here and he's in.
Celebrate
as he won the bloody league, but that's not good. Are we sure in playoffs?
moving it to there.
I don't think we're in playoffs anymore, I think we fell out just. But that's the end of the video. If you enjoy it, like it, don't get subscribed, get us to 2,000.
Oxford is shot.
It's a rock.